We're going to hear from some folks trying to make that happen ahead of the Shoal Creek Water Festival. And we'll hear from the Chiefs' new defensive coordinator coming up in sports.
Live from KOAM, you're watching KOAM News at 6. This is the Four States Most Watched News.